While some of music's biggest stars were celebrating in London last night for the Brit Awards, Ariana Grande had to miss out. The 24-year-old singer was meant to perform a tribute to the victims of the Manchester bombing during her concert in May. But doctors forbid her from even going. Supposedly, she was too sick to even get on the plane. It isn't clear what Ariana has come down with, but she was reportedly devastated to miss the Brits. We can only hope she gets well soon. We're betting you loved that video. Wasn't it great? Well, like and subscribe to get even more.